वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि वरकातुहू। वेलकम बैक स्टूडेंट्स टू माय क्लास क्लास 3 सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश। सो टुडे वी विल बी लर्निंग अ मॉरल स्टोरी। सो डू यू लाइक टू हियर स्टोरी स्टूडेंट्स? यस। डोंट यू लाइक टू हियर स्टोरीज? यस, एवरीबडी लव्स टू हियर स्टोरीज। सो टुडे आई विल बी टेलिंग यू अ स्टोरी अबाउट अ सर्पेंट एंड अ ईगल। So this story, The Serpent and the Eagle, is adopted from a book, Aesop Fables. So this is the book of stories. So you should take this book and try to learn stories, read stories from that, so that you improve your knowledge of learning something and reading also. Now this is a story about a serpent. You see the serpent here in the picture, how it is? Yes, it's very sharp and it is having poison in its mouth. And watch the eagle here. See how the eagle is just flying down with full of speed. It wants to catch it prey. What do you mean by prey? Prey is nothing but the food of animals. They catch the animals and they eat the flesh of it, no? So that prey is nothing but food of animals. See the eagle here, it is having sharp claws. Claws, nothing but its feet. With that, they will tear the flesh of the animal and have it. So today we will be learning a story about a serpent and the eagle. Before going to story, I'll just summarize something. So here the eagle catches its prey with the help of the claws and tears it with the help of the beak. It is having sharp beaks and it has its lunch. Now we will move on to story. I'll just tell you the summary. So here was a serpent and the eagle. Eagle was just flying in the sky. It saw a serpent on the ground and it was just very eager to catch its prey. Prey means food. It was just very eager to catch its prey. So it flew down very speedily. It was just flew speedily with lot of force. It just flew down. And it caught hold of the serpent. But here was a surprise. The serpent, instead of becoming the prey, it just in return caught hold of the eagle. It was just coiling the eagle. Coiling means turning, twist and round. It just caught hold of the eagle. Now the eagle was helpless. It was helpless because the serpent had caught hold of the eagle. Eagle was helpless and it just snagged on to the ground. Snack. So see here in the picture how the serpent is just holding the eagle there. The eagle couldn't breathe and it just sank back to the earth. Sank means coming down to the earth. It couldn't fly. It couldn't take breath. So it is just sinking down to the earth. It is helpless. By the way, here was one farmer who saw the fight between the serpent and the eagle. He in return came to help the eagle. Now let us see how the farmer helped the eagle and what he gets in return from the eagle. So now open your page number 22. Let's read on the story. You all should read along with me. One afternoon, an eagle who was looking for food saw a serpent in the field. He flew down and caught the serpent in his sharp claws. Claws means what, students? The nails on the feet of the bird. He was happy to have found his lunch. He wanted to carry it to his nest for a peaceful and hearty meal. But the serpent was quick. He surprised the eagle. So what happens here in the first para we have just read? So the eagle was just flying in the sky. It was looking for its food. What did he see? He saw a serpent in the field. So he flew down and caught the serpent in his sharp claws. Who caught the serpent? The eagle caught the serpent in his sharp claws. Who was happy here? The eagle was very happy. He thought that I got my lunch today. I'll go to my house, to my nest, and have my lunch very peacefully. So who was happy here? The eagle was very happy because he got his prey. Prey means food. So here the eagle was very happy. So he was about to go to his nest. Now what happens? Let us see. But the serpent was very quick here. He surprised the eagle by coiling himself tightly around the eagle's nest. Here you can see in the picture there, he is thinking that he has caught the prey. But instead, he is becoming the prey here. But instead, the serpent has caught the eagle tightly. In the picture you can see there, the serpent is catching the eagle tightly. The eagle is not able to breathe. See the picture here, students. Coiling means twisting round and round. See how the serpent has just twisted round and round the eagle. You have seen in the movies and all, I think so. How the snake catches its prey. Here the same thing, the serpent is catching its prey, that is eagle. The eagle flew far into the sky trying to shake off his enemy. But the eagle was not able to get free from the serpent.